So, I just got back from the post office and I got this package. I'm not entirely sure if it is what I think it is, but if it's not, then you probably won't see this anyway. So, yeah. Pair of headphones, which is cool. Error instruments was the company I bought it from, but it's not the manufacturer. Okay, and we got a smaller box. As you can see, it's got this little logo right here for Bastle, which is a Swedish company. This little gold carrying case. And Bastle always has these little things on their stuff, I don't know. But now, this is what I ordered, the little Bastle Kastle. It's a mini lofi modular synth. It's so tiny. And it comes with these little baby cables, babels. Shout out to Andrew Wong. Don't need a manual. Sticker. I'll get this thing hooked up and play with it and show you what it sounds like. Alright, so now I'll show you how it sounds. I've got my patch cables here, and I'll make a quick patch. So I'll put the left signal into the square LFO. Oh shit, I should turn it on first. I'll turn the rate up, and then I'll take the right signal and throw it into the oscillator out. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. So that's fuck you, clock. So that's what it sounds like. You might be thinking it sounds really noisy and random, which it does. It's a lo-fi instrument, but you might be thinking, like, what can you do with something that sounds like that? But there's actually a lot of things that you can do. You can so you can just use it how it is and run it through like effects, and you've got really nice ambient music. You can record it, chop it up in your DAW, and manipulate it in endless ways. You could run it through your computer or a module and run a MIDI controller and play melodies or bass lines and make it into a melodic instrument. You can sync it with other instruments like drum machines, such as the pocket operators, like from my last video. I might post a video demonstrating that. Maybe not, but maybe. And yeah, there's a lot of uses for this little guy. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, subscribe, all that cool stuff. Yeah.